The first one is displace, distance, time. The last one is average speed. Children, now let us see the mind map of graphs of motion. The graphs of motion, we will learn motion. Through the motion, we will learn displace, distance, time. With these three, we can learn average speed. After that, introduction of graph. Now we will learn three different types of graphs. The first one is uniform motion, stationary, and other is non-uniform motion. Children, now we observe the following activity. Required material for this activity are stopwatch, tape, blue color, bowl, pulley, and yellow chart. Along with this, water, marker. Children, now let us observe this activity. Take a bowl, add blue color powder, add water to it, and mix it well. Then, with the help of stopwatch, dip the pulley in blue color at one side and roll in yellow chart. At that time, we need to start stopwatch and see time here. 1 second of time. The distance travelled by pulley is, children, let's see here, 16 centimeters. So, the average velocity of pulley, the distance travelled by pulley is 16 centimeters, the time covered, the distance is 1 second. The formula is average speed of pulley is equals to total distance travelled by pulley by total time taken to cover the distance. By the above, distance is 16 centimeters, cover the distance to time is 1 second, the average speed of pulley is 16 centimeters per second. This is the way we can find the average speed of velocity. So far, we learned the concept of motion.